Investigators think a Wisconsin man may have killed his family and himself before setting their apartment on fire. We first told you about the fire last week. It happened in Heartland, a village about 30 minutes west of Milwaukee. Six people died, a couple and their four children. Police gave an update today saying that each of the family members had been shot before the fire started. The flames destroyed four units, displacing three other families who lived there.